Before starting this video, I want to launch an appeal. Stop with this speculation on OmniSD. Many Indian videos and blogs make propaganda to get subscribers and views, but in reality them are just playing with the problems of people seeking help. Let these 5 points be clear. 1. There is no online version of OmniSD because it's an application that requires certain permissions on the system to work. If OmniSD worked online, any attacker could break into a KaiOS device, like an Android, stealing data and making changes to the system, where, how and when it wants. 2. It is not possible to use Google Chrome, because KaiOS is based on a browser, Firefox 48, or Google Play, because the APKs are a format compatible with Android, and KaiOS is a different operating system, or any other colored version of OmniSD. This is technique, we're not playing with Pokemon. 3. It's not fair to sell OmniSD via external links to unofficial sources different from the BananaHackers resources, especially when you request registration for services of dubious utility, because OmniSD is open source. 4. If you are so convinced of what you are publishing, you should have the goodness to show the application running on your device, instead of stuttering in Hindi and shaking Jio Phone in your hands flipping through random menace. 5. When in the title you write proof, you should have at least the cunning to show a date and time consistent with what you are showing, because we understand well that you have cut and edited the video by taking pieces from previous uploads. Now I can talk about serious things. The new Jio Phone update, which caused several problems for its users in India. Problems are 2. 1. OmniSD does not work because the update I have disabled the navigator.moz apps.management extension listed in the /js/app.js file of the application, and this extension is necessary for the installation of external SIPs, as demonstrated by Gulshan in the analysis performed using WebIDE on its Jio Phone. 2. The main problem is that the old fire hoses needed an EDL mode are incompatible with the new version of the software, so any attempt to download a copy of the user data.tim file or any other partition on the computer will be useless. Without this possibility, you cannot start a more thorough research. What can be the only 3 possible solutions? 1. Democratic solution. To force Jio to release an update that is towards the natural properties of KaiOS, ADB and DevTools, on Jio Phone, by contacting the customer service, in respect of the consumer's rights. 2. Technical solution. Get a new official firehose that work on the EDL mode, as you have always done, because without them it would be impossible to install OmniSD or be able to intervene on devices to risk to warn all in case of damages. 3. Drastic solution. Boycott Jio Phone and buy a different KaiOS device, such as Nokia, or other simpler devices, if ever they will be produced for India, and I hope there will be others in the future and at a good price. I hope to provide you with good news in the future through my videos. For now, we must do nothing but work together as a community to guarantee the same rights to all KaiOS users in the world. I regret not being able to solve your problems directly. I hope at least to be able to direct you on the right path. I can publish videos and technical exercises that can be common to all KaiOS devices, using real solutions, but I can't fight OEM decisions out of Europe. It's so for Jio in India as for track phone users in the United States, with Alcatel SmartFlip and MyFlip. Thanks for your attention and support. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.